Time to go, my lord. We're late for the crowning ceremony.
Thank you. are weaved together, lovely dove. Let's finish this now. You and me. Weave together, lovely dove. Let's finish this.
Hell watches over you now, lovely dove. That settles that.
Get me off this thing! You think you've won? You haven't. Lyafrith. I sent him away with orders to destroy you.
Quiet.
The mess you're in, you don't know the half of it. You're a blight on this world. The whole lot of you. A rancid disease. You don't deserve Mercia.
To the victor, the spoils, my lord. You must win Mercia to deserve her.
We need to go! Fast!
Borgred, you old beauty! I hardly recognized you there. Pile the soldiers here!
Ah! Put me down!
Only way you go down is with a rope around your neck.
They'll be coming for him. Stay alert!
The soldiers here. Let these people bear witness to the carnage that awaits their kingdom. Whoever trains these Mercian soldiers should be relieved of their...
Change has come, Borgred. All that remains is a coronation. A witan with the Lords of Mercia.
Borgred, my love!
My lady, are you injured? Did they hurt you?
No, no. I'm fine.
Move along, Lord. Your king awaits.
Your death will come, Danes. Your end was writ the moment you came for me. I have made damn sure of that. The Zealots will know your name soon enough. No matter where you are or how far you travel, they will hunt you down.
Enough of that, you squeaking sparrow.
Let my brother be the lunatic of Tamworth.
Zealots? What does he mean?
Ignore him. Desperate pleas and prophecies. Nothing more.
Walk with me, Wolfkist. We have some time before the ceremony.
Where to?
Nowhere in particular. I only want to celebrate.
Didn't think you were the type.
You have drawn a dark conclusion about me, haven't you? It's all well and good.
I'm